of the country's sports president, Dr. Alex Ekwueme, he claimed the old Nigerian icon of politics awards credit on his success, both in academics and the political landscape, addressing journalists at the country parliament and being called by the president, Alex Ekwueme, in Oko, in Orumba North Local Government area of Anambra State. The leader of the Ebonyi State founding Farmers Forum and former governor of the state, Martin Elechi, extolled the leadership qualities bestowed in the late Alex Ekwueme. He asked leaders to take a cue from his contribution to the development of the country's political sphere, as well as to take a cursory look at his advice on the restructuring of the country.
Ekwueme is difficult to describe, except that he was such a big figure in social life, in academics, in politics, in government. He was very outstanding in the church. He was not biased. He could say this is a man who represents all churches. Not my own, he was Anglican, he was very close and familiar with the Catholics and the other Protestants. I've never seen such a figure. So, with his passage, Nigeria is beginning a new chapter. Now, pastors of life, believe you me, how can I think of politics in Nigeria without thinking of Alex Ekwueme?